patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
What would you do if you knew that somewhere in America there's a politician who's in debt and dead broke?
We came out of the White House not only dead broke, but in debt.
What if all you needed to do was reach into your pocket and pull out a couple $1 million? You could help these dead broke politicians like Bill and Hillary Clinton. And that's why we're starting the Hillary Clinton Fund for Dead Broke Politicians.
Donate today.
So, will you donate today to the Hillary Clinton Fund for Dead Broke Politicians?
No.
Hillary Clinton was broke when she came out of the White House, though. She needs your help.
Well, she told Diane Sawyer in an interview that when she left the White House, she was dead broke. So, are you sure you don't want to help her out a little bit?
I don't really think she's broke in the first place.
Because I just graduated from college, so I'm dead broke, Hillary. That's...
She's dead.
I feel bad for her.
Yeah?
I don't know. She's dead broke? Here.
That's so hard to believe.
Yeah, it is. Especially since she had an $8 million advancement on her book, It Takes a Village. But if it takes a village to raise a kid, it might take a village to help someone with their finances.
5 cents?
Yeah, that'd be great. We're going to mail this to her.
You've made $5 million? Making speeches, the president's made more than $100 million.
Well, if you have no reason to remember, but we came out of the White House not only dead broke, but in debt.
Do you think Hillary Clinton is out of touch with Americans when she says she left the White House, her and Bill, dead broke?
Yeah, that seems kind of crazy that she'd actually have the gall to say that if she's actually ever going to get elected to anything ever again.
Do you think she is equipped to handle the economy of the nation when she couldn't even control her own finances?
No, yeah, especially if she thinks, like, however many million dollars is dead broke, that doesn't seem like a good person to be, you know, actually making economic decisions about how to tax people.
I'm dead broke, Hillary, so if you want to donate to me, please find me around Georgetown.